Why do you go to Sav-on's gold medal sale?
To buy stuff, so we don't have to spend too much money. It's much cheaper.
Enjoy gold medal values like Suave shampoos or conditioners, just 79 cents each.
I want to go shopping.
No-nonsense sure-to-waste pantyhose for 99 cents. After a dollar mail-in rebate, they're free.
They tear off the tag and put a new tag on, then...
And then you get Papermate Wright Brothers pens, 89 cents a 10-pack. Have you ever seen prices this low?
None of my neighborhood, Jack.
Ringling Brothers and Barnum and Bailey Circus presents the Amazing Mongolians, now through August 4th at Long Beach Arena. Don't miss the greatest show on Earth.
For a transcript of this program, send $3 to Sally Jesse Raphael Transcripts, 1535 Grant Street, Denver, Colorado, 80203, or call 303-831-9000.
All right, what do the French say? Chacun a son goût, each to his own taste. Thank you very much for being with us today.
Some members of our audience will receive and a promotional fee has been provided by...
Delicious Klondike Light sandwiches have just 2 grams of fat, 100 calories, but tons of taste. Klondike Light, 100 calories, great taste.
Kraft Touch of Butter Spread. It's made with just a touch of rich, creamy butter. A touch of real butter makes a real difference.
Nasty, rotten mildew stains? Compare 3 sprays of Tilex to just 1 of X14. In minutes, the X14 side is cleaner. X14 is better.
New Glade Plug-ins Nightlight. Freshness in a whole new light for 30 days and 30 nights. New Glade Plug-ins Nightlight.
Walt Disney Pictures. Critics agree, Honey, I Blew Up the Kid is the best family movie of the summer. It's a crowd-pleasing romp. And Joel Siegel says it explodes with laughter. Rick Moranis, Honey, I Blew Up the Kid, rated PG. Now playing at a theater near you. From Touchstone Pictures, they needed a miracle from heaven. What they got was a lounge act from Reno.
Oh, no.
That girl is pure sunshine.
Oh, my gosh, she's pretty.
Sister Act, rated PG. Now playing at a theater near you.
Save money. Alpha Beta has double coupons and now Dollar Days. Come on in for 16-ounce packages of Farmer John hot dogs, $1 each. Thompson seedless grapes, 2 pounds, $1. Fresh ground beef and the 5-pound chub, $1 a pound. And get 25% off all Weight Watchers frozen foods. Hurry in. Alpha Beta doubles your savings with double coupons. Tell a friend again.
Rick Wallace, shop and save with Alpha Beta.
Over the past few years, we've been talking about Kmart changing. Well, it's not just talk. We've been re-educating and retraining our associates, and we've been responding to our customers' needs faster than ever before. But for the next few years, every single Kmart store will be just like new. I want to reassure all the people we haven't reached yet that their new Kmart is coming. I want everyone to feel proud about shopping in Kmart. That's my goal.
Disney fun and Disney magic with the KCAL Kids tomorrow morning at 8.
The fun continues when the Disney Afternoon returns.
Nothing like Crunchberries cereal to brighten your day.
You want bright?
Huh? What's this? Awesome!
But any brighter and they need batteries.
Do you see that?
Just look at my eyes.
Then let's go.
Uh-oh, hate to spoil the party, but...
Sockies! Todd, watch this.
Ouch!
Any more bright ideas?
Here's one.
Crunchberries are a very bright part of a balanced breakfast.
Whoa. It's Barnum.
When you believe in magic,
and I hope you do,
you'll always have a friend
wearing big red shoes.
Anything can happen right before your eyes. Whatever you're expecting, expect a surprise.
When you believe in magic,
only Barnum can do.
I believe in magic.
I believe in you.
When you believe in magic.
These kids have got energy. These kids have got attitude.
It ain't time to go. You trying to leave us?
These kids have got 12 hours to drive two adults out of their minds. Bebe's kids.
We don't die, we multiply.
Pee-wee, put it down. Pee-wee.
It's animation with an attitude. Rated PG-13. Starts Friday, July 31st at theaters everywhere.
You got a lot to do before lunch. Energy is what you need. You can fill your bowl with Cheerios. You got a lot to do before lunch.
Oh! Today, kids and Cheerios are helping to make the Earth a cleaner, better place. So you can check out a complete breakfast with Cheerios and pitch in. Look for specially marked boxes of Cheerios and find out what you can do to clean up the Earth.
Cause you got a lot to do before lunch.
Are all that stands between Gotham City and the forces of destruction in the Batman Returns handheld game from Tiger.
What do you want?
To destroy the Penguin's evil army.
The time has come to punish all!
Defeat the Catwoman. Face the Penguin in 5 levels of skill.
You don't really think you'll win, do you?
The Batman Returns handheld electronic game, now playing in a pocket near you.
Now back to Disney's DuckTales.
The fun continues when the Disney Afternoon returns after this.
Tiny wonders from the Magic Nursery.
Open my eyes.
They're blue.
I'm your little tiny wonders.
You need lots of sleep.
So close both my eyes and love me every day.
Magic Nursery Tiny Wonders comes with 2 outfits.
It's like a dream come true.
Cinderella! It's midnight!
Don't go!
If this slipper you can wear, my kingdom I'll share.
Her gown turns into a wedding dress.
Cinderella really can come true.
Dolls and playsets sold separately.
This is the bottom of the night, 2 out, no man on it. Yikes! Still on Christ Christmas, I'm talking!
What are they saying?
You can tell me.
It says, I hope no one sees me like this.
Message from Earth. Kellogg's Rice Krispies is the fun part of your complete breakfast.
Did you hear that?
What do your Rice Krispies say to you?
Anybody home?
You goofs just dropping in?
Now Goofy can drop by your house. You can get 4 Goof Troop characters free when you mail in 2 proofs from Kellogg's Rice Krispies.
You can see Santa in the summertime because right now he's at Santa's Village in the San Bernardino Mountains. 13 big rides provide fun for the whole family. Visit the petting zoo, see Santa's reindeer. There's food and treats from the Pixie Pantry and the Good Witch's Bakery and lots more. Santa's Village is fun, forest, and fantasy, all rolled into one. Santa's Village in the cool and clear San Bernardino Mountains. On Highway 18, just 30 minutes north of San Bernardino. Now open daily.
We'll be coming soon. You can join the fun every afternoon. Only 6 more weeks to go. Finally, Goofy has his very own show.
Shout, 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 Goofy!
Let's go!
Disney's DuckTales now continues.
Today on Tailspin, will Louie give up his island without a fight?
I have not yet begun to bite.
And today on Darkwing Duck, Darkwing is history.
I'm a dinosaur!
And a ridiculous one at that.
And coming up next, face to face with Billy the Squid. Lives hanging by a thread. Luck stretched to the limit.
Isn't this fun, Chip?
Will they live to tell their tale?
Not now that you've seen our treasure.
Chip and Dale's Rescue Rangers, coming up next.
Don't go away! This rescue stuff is great!
Aloha, kids. Dino Pebbles has 3 new marshmallows.
And what I wouldn't do to taste them. Aloha!
Chief!
My Princess Hula needs a partner for the siphon contest.
Certainly.
And I need a marshmallowy mouthful of these new Suns, palm trees, surfboards, and of course, Dinos. Marshmallowy Dino-licious.
Whoa! Dino? Barney, my Dino Pebbles!
It surfs up.
Pump's Dino Pebbles cereal, part of this nutritious breakfast.
In the all-terrain road rally, no one rivaled Mean Eddie Octane. No one except the Lego Maniac.
Red, white, and two. Accelerate most righteously. Crash alert. Most timely trauma team to the rescue. Now time for a totally recharging pit stop.
Racing to victory.
Yes!
The Lego Maniac knew Mean Eddie would be back next year.
What a drag.
The Lego System Town Collection. Eat sold separately, only from Lego.
Fruit by the foot, the fruit snack that's 3 long feet of fruity fun.
Will someone explain what it's doing at the game?
I asked the friendly vendor, you sell hot dogs by the bunch?
No, fruit by the foot.
Now that's a long lunch.
As some cheerleaders say, you shake your pom-poms by the play?
No, fruit by the foot.
Hey, Pip, hooray! Going for a touchdown, the team passed it all around. You sure this game is played by the rules?
No, fruit by the foot, we can't lose.
Of course, before the game was done, I joined in the 3 long feet of fruity fun.
Blast off into cartoon action with G.I. Joe, weekday mornings at 6:30.